Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes, everyone else with me. Gus, Eddie, I need you in the back of the van. Franklin's driving, I'm in the passenger seat. Listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I done my share small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. Then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
I'm Gustavo Gasmota. I'm from East Los, know what I'm saying? It's too bang for the barrels, but hey, don't tell him I told you that. I'm gonna need them homies if I go away. I guess I found out pretty young a couple of
Let's move.
Go! I'll clean out these displays.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
Don't wonder. You, lady, get on the fucking floor. Gee, nice work on the crowd. You're worth whatever we're paying you, buddy.
A minute left.
Stay down and don't move.
Don't tell my wife I got all these jewels.
50 seconds.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up, see how much we can get. We're on the clock. Cleaning them out. Keep it up.
My wife would like it in here.
40 seconds.
They're out of stones, let's hit the road.
So for the last time, move it.
Make it the...
Go!
Stay on me, across here. Let's go. We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Let's do this. On, it's dark in here.
We should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel diverges, but it'll converge in a second. It gets muddy. Just keep going. At least we got the right bikes in this ground. That was a good call. If you know the route, you're not an idiot. These are the only bikes you choose.
Boys, I got this covered.
Sit down, screw.
Keep going.
I'll get to work on the cops with these bull bars.
Fuck you!
We're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. F, let's do this. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Oh my God!